Your study environment affects how much you accomplish during study sessions. Effective study environments minimize distractions, facilitate learning, and allow you to make the best use of your time. Some factors you can consider in choosing a study environment are your lighting, noise, and interruptions. Ample lighting minimizes eye strain and can help keep you alert. Quiet or white noise can decrease distractions and help you focus. And turning off or silencing your phone, putting a Do Not Disturb sign on the door, or telling your roommates that you have work to do can reduce interruptions in your workspace. There are many possible locations you can choose to study in. If you're looking to study in a library, explore to find the best library locations for you. If you intend on using an empty classroom, use the ones that you have classes in if they're available. Studying where you will be tested can improve your recall. You can also study in the tutoring center or another campus service location, or in your room or house, but be aware of possible distractions. Don't study in your bed. Your body is conditioned to react to specific environments, and in bed the environment is telling you it's time to go to sleep. This can trigger your brain to release neurotransmitters that cue sleep instead of studying.